Hi y'all, I'm Moose and welcome back to my art journey. Today I'm going to be doing a swipe and I'm going to embellish it. So we're just going to get right down on the canvas and get started. I have Mont black paint for my base. That's my consistency. Don't know if you can see that or not. Better here. This is primary elements. This is a custom color I did. This is Primary Elements Love Struck and Sunburst, and I'm going to call it either Love Burst or Sunstruck. I don't know. This one is Primary Elements Love Struck on its own. I also have a custom Artist Loft Red with a little touch of black in it to get it a little bit deeper. And that's all of those three are my reds, and then I have DecoArt Metallics 24 karat gold. I'm so excited about this. I took it and mixed it with Floetrol and GAC 800, and it's absolutely beautiful. Same consistency as my black, and then took it. Put it with this Sergeant Art Acrylic Pearlescent Mixing Medium. Oh my gosh, it changed the color and it is absolutely stunning. It is this gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous champagne color, and you're not going to be able to see it in there. You're going to just have to wait to see it when it gets in the canvas. Alright, and I'm ready to get started because I've been just all day long Alright, now that I've got my background on, I need to torch it. So first, make sure you have a fire extinguisher.